It's the last day of the regular season on the ice, and there's still so much to play for two of these teams. The Vegas Golden Knights and the LA Kings are battling it out for that third spot in the Pacific. The LA Kings currently holding it with 98 points. Now, if they win tonight over the Anaheim Ducks, they will hit 100 points for the second season straight and the third time in franchise history. While the LA Kings will face the Chicago Blackhawks, both of these teams are huge favorites in their matchups tonight, and the LA Kings hit the ice after the Vegas Golden Knights. I do think in this one, you look at Vegas to come out nice and strong in that first period. Over 1.5 goals for the Vegas Golden Knights in the first period is coming in at plus 188. And I do find that really interesting with Dostal in goal here for the Anaheim Ducks. I expect Vegas to get up and then hold that lead. So you can take them over 1.5 goals at plus 188. Or you can look at them just on that puck line in the first period, laying a half a goal at minus 102. Now, with the LA Kings, they will know where Vegas is at in their game when they hit the ice. So I do think they come out strong. They need the Vegas Golden Knights to lose tonight, and then the LA Kings can either win it and then take third in the Pacific, or as long as they push it to overtime and get an extra point here, that loser point as I like to call it, they would take third in the Pacific because they have more wins in regulation. So the Kings to come out strong again in that first period, I'd look at them on the puck line. Laying the half a goal, that's coming in at minus 104. Now, if the players you want to circle here for the Kings to come out strong, Kempe and Kopitar would be my anytime goal scorers. But if the Vegas Golden Knights win their matchup over the Anaheim Ducks, the Kings will know this probably going into the third period. I expect at that point for their game to let up because they have nothing left to play for. I then would look at the Chicago Blackhawks to come back in that game, looking at them on that puck line, plus 2.5 or whatever that line is sitting at. Depending on the value, if they're coming in at plus 300 or more on that money line, well, I would give it a little sprinkle. So we know the Chicago Blackhawks want to finish out strong, and I do think the LA Kings at that point, if Vegas has won, take their main guys off the ice, and then we see Chicago possibly pull off the upset. You guys, all the best in all of your bets. Stay tuned to Sports Grid for all the best content.